Hi guys, welcome back. It's on Wednesday morning and in today's video guys, I'm gonna be doing grocery haul. So right now I'm on my way to grocery store to get some food and other stuffs that I need. So I think I'll see you in a few minutes. Hi guys, I'm back. So since we are doing grocery haul, I want to show you all the stuffs that I bought. And I'll start with vegetables. First, I bought some spinach. And I also got some kale. And I also bought some onions. Basically, I like the small ones so that when I start to cook, I can use the whole piece. And I also bought some garlic. So this one of item I cannot forget to buy whenever I'm going for grocery shopping. So I got some lemons. And today I didn't find the big ones. Actually, they are a bit small, but I hope they are good. So let's move on. I also bought ginger and I got the big one. Look at that. It's very big. Basically, you guys, you know how much I love ginger tea. I take like every day, especially this season is cold. Ginger is the best medicine for cold. You guys, you know that. So yeah, I got this. So the next thing I bought is milk. I got 2 packets, the big one and the small one. Basically, this one is 1 liter. And this one is 500 ml and this is my favorite milk. So this one is long lasting, so it can stay for some days. Moving on, I got some ground beef. This one is minced meat. I don't know how you call it, minced meat or ground beef. So this one, so you understand what I mean. And then I got some red peppers. I don't know if you call them red peppers or sweet bells. They're very fresh. I also got some oranges. I always get the fresh ones. So this season I'm planning not to take any vitamin C tablet. So I'm gonna be taking a lot of oranges because I think oranges are the best vitamin C medicine you can get naturally. Or what do you think, guys? So yeah. Moving on to snacks part, I got some almonds. So I also got these 2 other snacks here. This one is my favorite because it has some chocolate and some almonds. And this one, also this one here has the dried fruit. It has almond, honey, and some semis. I also bought some fresh creams. This one is for lasagna. And I have another one here. And this one is done with salmon and it's my favorite fresh cream. So moving on, I bought white vinegar. This one here. I don't know if the camera is focusing. Basically, this vinegar, I normally use it to clean a cooking pot. Actually, I love this vinegar because it helps to remove the stains very easily. So I don't need to struggle a lot, especially when I'm cleaning. So this set, I also got some white chocolate. This is my favorite chocolate. Basically, I love white chocolate and I got 2 of them. I also found this Bailey's chocolate. Basically, these chocolates are always available during Christmas season. I don't know why, but most of the times when I found them in the market is only during Christmas and I love them. Actually, these chocolates are very, very, very tasty. They are very good. So if you love Bailey's, this chocolate, they are very, very, very good. I love them. Let me test one. So I'm gonna test. So let me test one. Oh, the sun. I'm gonna test this one.
Thank you. think guys, you should try this chocolate. They are very, very, very good. Very yum. Very yum. I love them.
I also bought some tomato sauce. This is what I'll use tomorrow to cook lasagna. And I also bought these two cans here. Each can is 400 grams. So moving on, I got some red berries and blueberries as well. They're very fresh. I also got some fresh cheese. This is my favorite cheese so far. I love this one because actually it's not very heavy, so I can take this like almost every day. So guys, I had problem with the lightening, but now it's okay. So though I still have some sun on this side, but it's okay. So the rest of the stuff I bought, the body product. So I'll start with the Garnier product. This one is for removing makeup. I also got a face mask from Garnier also. This one is the Andra Bomb. Basically, this mask, guys, is bomb. I've been using this mask for quite some time, guys, and I'm telling you, it's very, very, very good. So far, this is my favorite Garnier face mask. I love it. It's very, very, very good. I also got another product from Garnier. This one is shampoo. And I bought another shampoo. This is my favorite shampoo. You all know this one. Shampoo. This is another product I got. This one is Nutramend Shower Gel. This is one of my favorite shower gel. It has 5.5 pH, which is good for the skin. I also bought a body lotion from Clay Soleil. They said this is also my favorite product. So especially now it's cold, and you know when it's cold sometimes the skin becomes very dry. I normally use this body lotion to moisturize my skin. It has a glycerin, and glycerin is very, very, very good when it comes to moisturize the skin. So that one of the body lotions I bought. I also got a deodorant from Nivea. This is my favorite. I also bought body oil. This one has argan oil. Y'all know that how much I love argan oil. So the rest product are from Love Beauty and Planet. Y'all know this is my favorite brand. So this one is body lotion. It has a shea butter and sandalwood oil. Oh my god, I love this one. It works very good on my skin. I love it. So these ones here are cleansing gels. This one has a tea tree oil. Actually, this one I use like every day in the morning and also before bedtime to cleanse my face. And this one has a coconut water and mimosa flower. I normally use this one most during summer because it keeps my skin fresh and also hydrate my skin. The next product I bought, this one is a face scrub. It has murmur butter and rose. Actually, I don't know what is murmur butter, but it works good on my skin. So those are from Love Beauty and Planet. I also got body scrub. This one is everything, guys. It has murmur butter and roses, just like the face scrub. This one, it works very, 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 very good. I almost forgot this. I also bought a face mask from Love Beauty and Planet. This one has murmur butter and roses. This mask is another pom mask. It works very, very good. It's a magic mask. So guys, that's all I bought, and thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for always coming back to watch my videos. I really appreciate that. And if you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Click subscribe button below to join the family, and also put notification bell on so that you don't miss out any of my videos. So see you on my next one.